what will feel like a neck stretch. You take one hand down to the floor. You can even bring it behind your back. We just want to secure your shoulder blades so that your shoulder doesn't start to move around. And we're going to look the opposite direction and then down towards the armpit. If you feel a stretch there, great. If you need a little bit more, your hand can reach just under the head and add a little bit deeper stretch.